Senator Marco Rubio, RFLA, said in a new interview that elected officials need to learn more about UFOs and take the threat they pose seriously. There's a stigma on Capitol Hill. Some of my colleagues are very interested in this topic and some kind of giggle when you bring it up, Rubio told CBS's 60 Minutes. But I don't think we can allow the stigma to keep us from having an answer to a very fundamental question. Rubio added he wants to see a UFO plan from the Department of Defense to take it seriously and have a process to take it seriously. I want us to have a process to analyze the data every time it comes in, he said. That there be a place where this is cataloged and constantly analyzed, until we get some answers. Maybe it has a very simple answer. Maybe it doesn't. Rubio also suggested good intelligence relative to outer space is a matter of national security. Anything that enters an airspace that's not supposed to be there is a threat, he said. The U.S. government is reportedly planning to release a report on UFO sightings to Congress in June. During the 60 Minutes segment broadcast late Sunday, former Navy Lieutenant Ryan Graves said he saw unidentified aerial phenomena in restricted airspace every day for a couple years.
Thanks for watching this video. Please do subscribe All Media New York.